And it's finished. I hope you enjoyed this time-lapse drawing video. Please make sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed the content, and I'll see you in the next one.